Now, going into Elton John week, I had written a little piece for our site about songs people should and shouldn't do. And I was like, number one song nobody should do is Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me.
See, I didn't see that.
Because it's been done so many times, and it's been done, well, I think, sort of iconically, you know, with Clay Aiken, with Bo Bice, with David Archuleta. So you're aware of the history. Any fear of that going in, or do you just think there's 20 songs, I got to pick something off of here?
Well, that's the song that I connected with most. It's also one of my favorites, especially the way David Archuleta covered it. It was beautiful. And I actually got sick that week. So I was struggling to keep my voice in good shape, and I was like, I'm scared. That was like the first week I was really, really scared, because I didn't think my voice was gonna pull through. The thing about that performance is I didn't know how my voice was gonna come out, so I just really had to perform and like really get into it, because I was struggling for the notes.
You wouldn't have known it.
Really? Yeah. I noticed it, but.
So you may be your own worst critic.
Oh, totally.
And I think, you know, to me, after I watched it, I was like, my God, Pia breaks so many idol rules, and I still, she's still my favorite,
so
which is,
I didn't even realize that. I didn't realize that you wrote that. That's good. Maybe it's better that I didn't know, because I probably would have changed it.
Let's talk a little.